गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, सेंडिंग यू स्माइल्स एंड सनशाइन, लॉट्स ऑफ ब्लेसिंग्स एंड लव टू माई लिटिल वंस। आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माई जी के क्लास। लास्ट वीक यू मस्ट हैव मिस्ड योर सेशन, सो लेट्स डू इट अगेन। ड्यू टू एग्जाम्स यू मस्ट हैव मिस्ड द क्लास, सो लेट्स डू दिस क्लास ऑफ अमेजिंग एनिमल्स अगेन। Let's have a look to our wonderful video, Amazing Animals. Let's have a look. Here I am. Good morning, children. How are you all? So you like the video? Yay! This is our today's topic, Amazing Animals. So today we will discuss about animals. To begin the day, I wanted to show you this video so that you all can enjoy today's class. Great. So let's have a look. Amazing animals. I am the king of the jungle and second largest in the family of big cats. You have seen the video, the jungle song, the Sher Khan. Yes, the lion. Today I want to tell you about amazing animals. So our Sher Khan, the lion. So let's guess. I hop and jump to move from one place to another. I carry my baby in a pouch of my body. Yes, I'm sure you all must have guessed this. I'm found only in Australia. Kangaroo. Yes, can you all see? a small baby in his pouch. So this is kangaroo. I'm the largest land animal in the world. My nose is called trunk. Yes, I am the only animal that cannot jump. Elephant. Absolutely correct. Elephant. I hope you all are enjoying today's video. Animal with hump on my back. I am called a ship of the desert, and I can live without a water for a long time. Ship of the desert is camel. Absolutely correct. Camel, ship of a desert. Oont ko ship of a desert kaha jata hai? रेगिस्तान का जहाज. कैमल रेस इन पुष्कर राजस्थान इज अ फेमस रेस. दिस रेस हैपन्स इन पुष्कर. पुष्कर इज अ प्लेस इन राजस्थान. वहां पर यह रेस होती है, कैमल रेस. Now animals and their babies. I have just shared some animals pictures, lion, elephant, kangaroo, camel, right? So now animals and their babies. Let's have a look. Horse and foal. Horse का baby, foal. So these all exercises are in your book, children. So you can see these videos and can do the exercises, right? I'm showing these slides to you so that you can easily do the exercises. Animals and their babies. Horse and foal. Horse ke baby ko kya kehte hain? Foal. F-O-A-L. Foal. Cow. Cow and calf. Cow and calf. You can see it in the picture. The cow is with her baby. Calf. Monkey and infant. Monkey's baby is called infant. So you all can write or circle in your exercises. So please complete those exercises, children. If you want to do it now, you can do it now as well. I'm guiding you and telling you about animals and their babies. So monkey and infant. Kangaroo and joy. Yes, J-O-E-Y. Chota sa baby in kangaroo's pouch is called joy. Goat. And kid. Goat baby is called kid. K-I-D. Kid. K-I-D. Kid. Sheep. And lamb. Sheep ke baby ko hum lamb kehte hain. Sheep and lamb. Deer baby is called fawn. F-A-W-N. Fawn. F-A-W-N. Fawn. Sheep, lamb, goat, kid, kangaroo, joy, monkey, infant, cow, calf, horse, and foal. If you want to do it now, you can write it. I'm repeating it again. Horse and foal, cow and calf, calf, monkey and infant, 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 kangaroo, joy, goat, kid. Goat baby is called kid. Sheep, lamb, L-A-M-B, lamb. Deer, fawn, deer, fawn. Bear, bear baby is called cub, C-U-B, cub. Okay, so we have done amazing animals and the exercise babies and yes, mamas, animals and their babies. So this was the last slide and I want to tell you today that we all should love animals. Do not throw stones on them. हमें हमेशा जानवरों से प्यार करना चाहिए. Please see this picture. Children, do not throw stones on them. I hope you enjoyed today's class and the video, the song, the jungle song in the beginning. I think my big smile brings little smile on your face. So I am smiling. Be happy and smile. Goodbye, children. I'll see you tomorrow with amazing animals and our lovely jungle song.